Right. Do you think the car will be alright here?
Yeah, I reckon it'll be fine. Sunday, innit?
Right.
Park anywhere you like.
Yeah. Right, welcome, folks, welcome. So, yes, I've been with Ben all day. We've been doing some editing, ain't we, and all that jazz, folks. But right now, we're actually looking for a bunker, basically, a pillbox, a World War II pillbox that was uncovered quite a few years ago, and I could never find it. I've been up here a couple of times trying to find this thing, and I never could find it.
I'll tell you what, I've never seen a pillbox up here either.
No, it's here somewhere. So, right now, I've got the slippers on. And we're just going to go and find this thing. It's gone too far now, basically. Right, so let's have a look at this thing up here first, though. What was on about? There's horses there. We have a quick look. There's someone up there as well. And, yeah, let's go. Then we'll try and find this pillbox. Let's get up the top and have a view down and see what's happening.
Oh,
these flints are dangerous. Talk about slippers. So what's this then? These are wild horses or what?
I think they might be, yeah. Don't stand behind them.
Yeah. So what is this thing then? This is proper graffitied over now.
I think it's that. It
used
to be open,
isn't
it?
Is it well?
You
see what?
You can smell it, can you?
Oh. Wait. Wait, they're coming over, mate.
You got a polo?
Do we stroke the nose or...? Bless.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Hello. How are you doing, alright?
To be chilled is actually chilled out with the horses today.
It was open at one point. Someone must have welded it shut, maybe, I think.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. I wonder what's in there then. I thought it was some sort of it was a transformer or something.
I've been in this one. Have you been in this one?
I haven't been in there, no. I don't think it's anything major. What do you reckon, folks?
Just
overlooking Coombe Valley.
Yeah, have a look.
This has turned into a horse vlog.
I'm getting on top, folks.
Here he goes. Ian is on top of the pillbox, or whatever this box is.
Possible transmitter, isn't it? Transformer.
Transformer.
Nothing up here.
That's a big tranny. I'll get this Ian jumping. I thought he was going to jump.
I'm quite close to it, mate.
Keep going down a little bit more. A little bit more. That's it.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Oh, bloody down. Hell. Jesus, folks.
Exactly.
How are you going to get down?
Looks a bit more deep top of you.
Doing these crazy stunts. It's a crazy stunt. Yeah, mate. I want to see that. That's something I do want to see. 3, 1, 2. Right, so basically, I was looking this up, looking on Google Earth and all that stuff, jazz, folks, all that jazz, folks. Well, night shift does you in, doesn't it? And apparently these electric pylons, it's beneath one of them, beneath one of the wires. So we're just going to hit it.
Are you sure it's not that one with the old gate that got from?
Nah, mate, nah.
It's a different one.
Different one. This has not been seen by a lot of people because it's like so well hidden. Hidden golden gems. So just keep going down. Through the stingers. I've got slippers on, folks. Right, this is where things get a bit funny, because this is what happened last time. It certainly is. This is what happened last time. We can't leave here without finding this bloody pillbox. It's just crazy, man. Right, where's the... Oh, there they are. Right, so it could be anywhere along that line.
It could be in there.
Yeah.
Well, I think we need to go further over. There's something that looks a bit suspicious just down there.
If you know what I mean, folks.
Why is it my ideas always backfire? Look.
That's alright.
Stinging nettles, mate.
Lucky I got the shorts on no more.
Yeah, well, wish I sort of took the old slippers.
Oh man, the old sandals.
Yeah.
Can't walk down here, not.
So, geocaching then, what, I never knew you'd done all that.
Well, I looked at a couple of months, a couple of, going on, really. Yeah, I started looking at it about a couple of years ago, about 2 years ago.
Right.
And then, it's quite good, so you get to look around sort of thing, and you don't realise what they're actually there sort of thing.
You got the app?
Yeah, got an app there for it.
Are you a premium member?
No, not yet.
Not yet?
I'm thinking about it.
Yeah, I saw Ben done a video of a couple of videos, or one video?
Well, I've done two videos. I put two videos on YouTube at the minute.
Right, geocache hunting. What was it called?
Geocache.
Don't know where did I get hunting from? But yeah, I did put a thing up on the channel, folks, to see if you guys are interested in geocaching. And it seems like a bit 50-50, so we'll probably go out with Ben at some point and go and look for some of this stuff.
Yeah.
And maybe put some IKS merch in with the cash. So
that's pretty good, actually.
Mental, right?
Yeah,
pillbox. Anyway, when we get that pillbox, I've got something in the bag that me and Ben can have, but we can't have it until we get to the pillbox. So I swear it was beneath these cables, the electricity pylon.
As you get down there, it's sort of dishing, sort of, there's a ditch.
Right, I'll get over this fence then.
Talk about old woodcock.
Oh. Wait, I've lost you.
We're just going back that way, mate. We might let go.
I think we'll be alright, won't we? Just, you know, when we find out we're going through stinging nettles up to our bloody over our heads. I'll tell you what, we're gonna. Oh! You alright? Bloody hell, what's that?
Got a water tank, yeah.
That's in better days. Finding some stuff here now. What's the map safe, boat?
Satellite.
I think I found it. But I let Ben take the first steps. To be chilled indeed.
To be chilled, boys.
We're going to be chilled going to this thing.
Where are you looking at?
Straight ahead, mate.
Oh, yeah.
I think we found it, folks. Now, I'll let you know, I've got a couple of cans. Ben.
Couple of tinnies.
Got a couple of tinnies, yeah. So when we get to this thing, I'll crack them.
Have you been looking at this now for how long?
Since 2015. No, 16.
15, eh?
Something like that, folks. And look, it's got a bloody gate next to it. How much clearer could it get? Is there anyone in there?
No.
Well, it looks a bit dirty around here. Can we get round it?
Oh, wait.
Yeah. What's that in the distance? Sounds like a bit of gang business. Watch it, mate. There's glass on the floor. God, this has seen better days, though, hasn't it? This pillbox. And look, right underneath the telegraph poles. Not telegraph poles. You can't get round there?
Nah.
Right. Nah, let's go.
Gate offensive.
I'll try and take the explorer's way, but it didn't work, folks. God, there's cobwebs on that. I ain't been used in a while.
It's probably crazy, isn't it? Because there must be a tank here, like a walkway.
It must be. It doesn't look like it, though.
It must be. Just go down.
This looks quite new as well.
Another floor has got a little moss going on over it.
Yeah. It's not too bad. Not too bad on the old slipper front, though, for that.
Now we're filming.
Right, we've found this thing. Minutes. We found it. See? Now I'm going to take the first steps inside this thing.
So I filmed nothing on top of the generator box outside
there. You did, because you...
Cause it was already on. I think it might have been filmed, I might have put it on photo mode in my pocket maybe.
Right.
But anyway, we found this pillbox we've been in. Didn't take too long, we walked along this...
Wow, folks. It's
make sure we're seeing. Got the slippers on, you see? This.
It's not got quite enough batteries, I'm going to have a look into that. There we go, look.
I was expecting
seats and all that, but...
Seats? Yeah, yeah. When I said about drinking, I didn't mean in here. on top.
Be nice and dry up there, because the old sun's on top of it.
But the crazy thing about it is this wood here, that would be original.
What would they use that? Would that be like a table or something?
Yeah, like a shelf or something for like mounting a gun. That's right in position of the firing slit as well, overlooking the valley. Oh, excuse me.
That's the thing, why would they have wanted a gun point here then?
It's overlooking the valley. So it's on each valley, isn't it? There's pillboxes overlooking each valley.
Alright.
So it's defences, isn't it? Like 1940s, folks.
It's crazy, because I just thought they'd be over the ocean.
Nah, these are just like, in case we got invaded. In case we got invaded, folks.
Yeah, so that's the pillbox.
It is. This is like, you know, absolutely crazy, isn't it?
Apparently.
Asbestos.
Asbestos.
Overrated?
It is overrated. Apparently this was hidden for decades and decades. And because something happened, it was uncovered. Probably when they put that fence in. And they found it. No one knew it was it. It took me like 5 years to find.
How come no one knew it was there? Because it wouldn't have been over soiled, would it?
No, it's just like no one come up here. There's no paths to it, was there back then? That's mad. Should we go on top and I'll crack a can?
Let's go do it.
Let's do that right now. Got the cans, mate. Do you want a can?
What we got then?
What do you reckon it is?
I don't know.
I kept saying cans. What do you reckon is a can of?
I don't know.
Dun 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 dun.
Dr. Pepper.
Crazy. I bet you was thinking something else, folks, weren't you?
I was thinking he was thinking of something else. Cheers, dude.
Cheers, mate. This is from the old Eurochicken last night.
Yeah, I thought it might have been. I had Dr. Pepper last night.
Yeah?
Yeah. Not Dr. Pepper. This is Dr. Pop here. Pepsi,
yeah. Dr. Pepper's all right. Golden gem. But yeah, we found it, folks. Amazing. Whew.
It's a nice sight, isn't it?
It's not bad. I think some shots down there, maybe, of it.
Yeah. Are you happy you found it, though?
Took a few years to find, but, yeah.
I'll tell you what.
What?
This could be a little thing, yeah? Scooter? Or bike? Leave that in the comment below.
Scooter, innit, folks? Scooter.
Scooter.
Scooter. This is why things are so dangerous, so it's this. Very dangerous. Horrible, that.
I suppose that's what happens when you go out exploring, isn't it?
Yeah, that. Glass bottles and stuff. People smash them. It's bad. But yeah, I thought I'd get a shot of the pillbox from this angle. Look at the pebble dash effect of the pillbox there. It's proper degrading, isn't it? And this fence is just like question marks. Just leaves question marks.
And what other golden gems are down here then, do you reckon?
Golden what?
Gems.
Who knows? We're going to find that out another day, folks. I think we're going to go straight up, head back up to where those horses were.
Yeah, go check out some more horses.
And yeah, see what's happening. Right, so Ben, I put the camera away and we started walking away and Ben showed me a snail. And Ben showed me a shell and I thought, you know, yeah, okay, cool, man. And then it sort of occurred to me, like, this pillbox is probably, they probably got all this shingle and all that stuff from the beach. So this shell that Ben's actually holding right here, it's probably from the beach from when they constructed the actual pillbox. When they were bringing all the stuff up here with the concrete and stuff to build the pillbox. That probably made its way up there from then times. How mad is that?
It's not a definite, is it? I'll tell
you. Not definite, no. But look, this is the sort of stuff we got on it. This is obviously come from like the beach, surely. And there's no cement in it hardly at all.
It's just sort of a question mark, isn't it?
Yeah. Quite a few question marks. That's nasty though, isn't it?
It would make sense, though.
It's a very strange pillbox. Man, isn't it? Look at the hooves. Not a lot of grass for them, is there? Lovely.
Weird, I haven't seen a freaking horse in ages.
Right, so on that note, folks, yeah, just chilling next to a horse. Yeah, that's a good good journey, Ben.
Yeah, it's a very good journey, yeah.
Yeah, tried to find a geocache and all the crazy stuff happened there. And yeah, thanks very much for watching. Check out 2B Chilled.
And IKS Production. Yeah, good journey.
Indeed.
Journey of life.
Yeah. Ben's took his footage today, so that's going to be pretty smashing. On the GoPro.
Yeah, love checking out later on the old big screen.
On the big screen, indeed. Yeah, amazing.
See what the quality is.
Yeah, so check out the merch, folks. This will be in the merch store soon. Indeed.
And cheers very much, really, into sorting out my GoPro.
Yeah, man, you're happy now.
Yeah, happy. Happy chap.
And thanks very much for the horse, for being here. So, yeah, see you soon.
G'day, guys.
To be chilled.
Okay, it's dead.